Hey, yo, wow, that was a fail. Hey, all you invincible gamers, what is up? And today I am playing some Black Ops again. And this is part two of my Let's Play Black Ops multiplayer. Now, I'm going to be making a ton of videos today because I have to stay at my grandparents' and they don't have an HD TV, so I can't bring my recording device, my HD PVR. So I'm just going to be making a ton of videos today. Oh, hiccup. A ton of videos today, if it'll load. Nope, not loading. Nope, not isn't.
Oh, my Xbox isn't frozen. But I think my capture card just froze for a second. What is going on? Come on.
Wow, this is annoying. I hate when this happens. Any day now. Oh my god. You know what? Oh. Guess I hit the magic button. Whatever. Now at least the match can start. Why does... I don't get why my capture card lags on this computer. Alright, let's see if it is this time.
Well, that's 2 minutes wasted right there.
My capture card lags, it's so annoying. Alright, let's see how this goes. Oh, hello. Alright. What's my audio settings on?
Oh my god, okay, go to the water fountain. Go where we were, the water fountain, on the side. On the side, there's a billion people there.
That's probably a girl. I don't care, but it's annoying. I hate when people point out things, and there goes my capture card lagging again. Yeah, that's right. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. Alright, hopefully my card doesn't lag anymore. If it does, I'm gonna have to get the check. Okay! That was such a waste of time right there. Whatever. Well, my PVR is not lagging anymore. That's a good thing.
Yeah, I'm liking, I'm rocking out right now. What the hell? What is that? This is a... Oh, that's my ID card. I look like a retard.
Alright, let's go. Yeah.
Alright. I need to reserve... Alright. I need to reserve my Xbox One... I'm trying to reserve it off of the dashboard. I can get the achievement and I can get the one. I can get the day one controller. And I'm trying to get all three release games, but I doubt that'll happen too. I mean, it could, but actually no, there's four original release titles and I'm trying to get them all. It's Rise of Rise, Son of Rome. Dead Rising, and you know, some two other games, but I was going to get the PlayStation 4 for a while. Oh my god, I hate this chair. I was going to get the PlayStation 4, like I was sticking with that, and either way, I'm gonna get one of the systems if it comes out. I mean, I would prefer going to a midnight release, but I'd rather get the Xbox One off the website, because I can't, like I just said, get all that free stuff, special ed packaging. What's GameStop gonna, well, GameStop just like, give me a, they're gonna give me a receipt, and they're gonna give me a regular box. When I can get the special edition ordered off of Xbox One. But, the reason I'm not getting the PlayStation anymore is, dude, this music's been Alright.
Turn that off. Be right. The reason I don't want to get the PlayStation 4 anymore is because they don't... You suck. They don't have an official release date yet. Like, they're just saying Q4 2013. Like, Xbox actually has an official release date. Not really, but, you know, March. I mean, November. Like, they're at least giving time when it's going to come out, not just Q4. So, that's the main reasons I want to get the X1. And also because I can't just leave my gamer score and my multiplayer, and I can't just leave all that stuff. Like, wow, I just got light crap. Like, I can't just flake into it.
With PS4, I have trophies. So, but I mean, I don't care about that. But either way, I am getting one of this at the release day. It's probably going to be the Xbox. And then whenever the PlayStation 4 comes out is when I'm going to get the PlayStation 4. What the hell? I always die. It's annoying. 1 and 2. Pew.
I might stay home from school and make a bunch of videos for the Xbox One. Like I said, I'm getting it
at midnight and then staying at midnight making a lot of videos and stuff. But if I can't, then I'll just get it in the mail and make my videos, which is probably what's gonna happen. And if I don't kill this guy, alright. My god. But, yeah, see, my capture card's lagging. What the hell? So annoying. Anyway,
wow, that was a fail right there. But, sorry, my mind's just not... Well, that made no sense. So, I'm not thinking straight right now. I got a lot on my mind. But, double kill. But with the Xbox... What? But with the Xbox One, like, I would prefer getting it at midnight at GameStop and then coming home and making a bunch of videos then. But honestly, I'd rather just get it in the mail with all the things that they're giving me, like, since if I get it off the website. Like I said, like, with GameStop, you're getting the original box and that's it. But with... when you get it off the website, you're actually getting yourself, like, a lot of stuff. Like, it comes with an achievement, special edition boxing. The controller says, I swear to God, the controller says day one, which is also pretty cool. So you got this game, like, day one, the first day it came out. Like, it's so cool. But I keep saying, I would prefer getting it
at night, but I would rather get it in the mail so it saves my time and stuff, but I don't know. All I know is that it's awesome, and I just can't wait, and I'm doing really bad this match. Okay, at least we got that.
Alright, let's start doing better, shall we? Alright, my capture card... My capture card's not lagging that much, but I'm focusing too much on talking that I'm not even know what I'm talking about.
Alright. Yeah, you suck. Salt. Oh, hey, what's up?
What? Oh my god. Why am I doing that? I mean, I'm 9-9, but that's not good at all. And this video is not even close to over. Again. The problem is that all my friends are getting Xbox. I mean, all my friends are getting PS4. Cause you know me, I'm like the video game loser. Like, I tell all my friends like the side effects and what's gonna be bad about the Xbox One, and then they all go, "Oh, definitely getting the PlayStation 4." And then I go, oh, they're making changes about the Xbox One. You don't have to update every 24 hours, and you also don't have to, you can actually buy used games, like, there's no restrictions. And then they're all like, nah, I think I'm just gonna stick with the PS4. But I mean, I am getting both systems, no doubt about it, but I don't know which one I'm gonna play more. I think to myself, I'm gonna play the Xbox One more, because that's the one I'm getting release day, and I love Xbox, but I do love PlayStation.
I mean, I'm gonna play very much, because I'm not playing any sports this year, because don't ask why. I love sports, but I'm not, it's not like I'm gonna go, I mean, I could go pro in football, but I don't like playing football. Just kidding, I could never go pro in football. But I mean, like, football is my sport. Like, you haven't seen me, but I'm a pretty husky kid. Like, I'm huge. I'm only 14. I'm like 6 foot, and I weigh like 235 pounds or something. I mean, I know they're bigger than me, but I'm
meant to play football, and I don't like football. There we go. Now, I just don't like playing football. So, you know, what's the point? So, I'm not playing any sports, which will make more to make videos, but, also, like, with both the systems, I'm gonna play a lot of games, like, I can make a lot of videos. Wow, we lost, but I did
Hello?
Better than I did before. I mean, I went from 9-9 to 1-11, but shut up. But, shut up, my god. But, anyway, with the, like, saying before the sports, I was saying something about, I love playing video games. Like, I love both systems, and I'm gonna play a lot of games. I'm gonna get both systems, and I'm gonna play it a lot and stuff. And since I'm not playing sports, it'll give me a lot of time to make videos of both systems, because I love Xbox and PlayStation, and also, I am, like, a video game collector. I mean, I do love playing all the games. I do love collecting them, but first on the Xbox, and then I'm gonna get the PlayStation 4. Really, it depends which one I get first that I'm gonna select. I mean, and my friends play more.
If more Xbox 4, I'm gonna play for more of. So, but it really, I mean, but that next video quick. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys later.